It's your boy TitanicFeet Jack, and I'm back at you again with another video. Got to welcome you guys back to the channel. Today we got a little early look for you guys, but before we get into that, sub up to the channel if you like. And if you would like to follow me as I go on this journey on YouTube, you can follow me on my socials. Here's the list of them right there on the screen. Now today we're taking a look at a sneaker. You see the box in the background, the dead giveaway, the Air Jordan Retro 4 Military Black. Look at the box, see it fight on top, the Jordan Jumpman in red in the middle. Let's show y'all that box tag. Y'all see that right there. This is what it should look like if you get your early pair. Make sure you're not getting scammed out here by some of these scammers. Flip the top. This is an authentic pair. This pair is authentic. Got these from an authorized retailer. Look at the paper. You see that cement print on that paper. A cement print on the paper and there y'all go. The Military Black 4s. Let's get them out the box and start the review. The color description reads white, black, neutral gray. This is the Air Jordan 4 Retro. This is in size 12. Here's a look at the sneaker. We're gonna start on the upper. You have some nice tumble leather on your upper, tumble white leather on your upper. You got your white netting system with the black mesh underneath. You got your tech gray on your extenders with the black waffle. Black waffle hit right here. That's military black. Hey, also you got a nice little short grain of suede in that tech gray. Midsole, you got that black, military black hit there and here. And you got your white going around your air housing. Clear bubble, tech gray inside of the air unit system. Tech gray at the heel right here. And look underneath, you got your military black hit here and there, a little herringbone traction going on, white Jumpman, tech gray at the rear and the tip of the sneaker, and you have that white going on right here. This is the heel of the sneaker. You have your black tab, white Jordan Jumpman. You got more of that tumble leather coming around from the lateral side, coming down to your medial side, and especially around here in the ankle, it's thick, and you can see how soft and tumble it is right there. And you got more of that here as well on your upper, white netting, black mesh underneath. Got the tech gray wings extender with the black waffle. I'm sorry, military black waffle here and there, and the tech gray on your mud guard right here. You got that military black right here, white housing around your air unit, clear bubble, and you got that tech gray on the inside. And my favorite part of the sneaker, the toe box. Look how nice and soft it is. And I still have the shoe tree in here. It is nice and soft. I'm telling you, man. Comment below, let me know what y'all think, but these, the value definitely going up on these. These will not sit, so don't sleep, do your homework now, pack a lunch, camp out, do what you have to do to get these if you really want these, because these will not sit. They will not disappoint you once you get them. It comes with one set of laces, white flat laces. You got your white netting coming all the way up to here with the black mesh underneath. You have nice tumble leather up here to the upper part of the tongue. You have a woven patch sewed on. It is white with the military black Jordan Jumpman, and you have flight in the tech gray. Flip it around. You got like a little silky material, you know, smooth like a baby's bottom. And you got the Air Jordan up here. Allegedly, it's stitched on upside down, so when Jordan jumped up in the air, his opponents can read it, Air Jordan. So let's get the shoe tree out. That's your shoe tree. Size 12 to 12 and a half. Nothing special. I'm gonna sit that there. And try to give you guys a look on the inside. You have a military black insert. Let's try that again. Military black insert with a white Jordan Jumpman. And you got your sizes sticker in here. Let's see if we can get a good look at the sizing tag. There goes your sizing tag. See, size 12. Production date August 18th to December the 8th of last year. So just under 2 months of production with these. Let me know what you think of these bad boys right here, guys. Comment below. Sub up to the channel if you want to keep seeing these early reviews from your boy. And I'm going to wrap the video up by telling you, if you can help somebody get a sneaker, help them get that sneaker. Because you never know when it will be your turn to need help getting the sneaker. I'm TitanicFeet Jack, signing out.